I play Ruth, which is Terry Hooley's wife. Terry Hooley, the real man. I was thinking that was Richard.
I had the two Terry.
Yeah, played by Richard Dormer. And it was amazing because I'm not from Belfast. I'd never been to Belfast before this. And it was so exciting to be there, to be around Terry at the time. And kind of, he's so adored and so well respected there. And to be a part of his life story on film is extraordinary.
Absolutely. And how did you kind of get involved in this? Because it's quite a predominantly black Northern Ireland-based crew. And
yeah, that was terrifying. I met Glenn and Lisa in London at auditions, and I very specifically said, if you are daft enough to give me the part, I really need a dialect coach. And they were like, yeah, okay. So they were amazing, because, you know, I was so lucky. I absolutely was woefully underqualified. So it was a brilliant opportunity. And when I saw it 2 weeks ago, and it was amazing, because it's a celebration of Belfast in the 70s and 80s. Not many films are that, you know, when... If it's set then, most films don't celebrate it, and this was such a musically exciting time, as well as obviously huge political unrest. But when you walk out of Good Vibes, you just feel like so uplifted, and that's, I don't know, to be a part of that's amazing, especially a little lass from Yorkshire. who was born in 82.
For a little lass from Yorkshire, you've done some fantastic films. What's coming up next?
I'm in an ITV 8-part drama that we're shooting at the moment called Broadchurch, which is a psychological thriller, which is really exciting, and with David Tennant and Olivia Colman and Vicky McClure and Andy Buchan, and the list gets better and better and better, and then there's me. so yeah, it's really, really brilliant. But we're shooting until December, and I think it's out in March.
Yeah. And is that on the BBC?
Or
is that
ITV.
ITV, yeah. Fantastic. And any film stuff coming up?
Actually, I had an amazing cameo, Spike Island. They were like,
oh, yeah. Also really, at the film festival.
So that was great.
How was amazing. It like Matt Whitcross as
well? I was in Ashes, the film that's going to be out, his other film with Jim Sturgess and Ray Winston, and that's out in, I think, early next year, so that as well.